Ophelia was a bride of God, a novice Carmelite. In sister's house, the cloister bells tolled on a wedding night. Ophelia was the rebel girl, a blue stocking suffragette, who remedied society between her cigarettes. And Ophelia was the sweetheart to a nation overnight. Curvaceous thighs, vivacious eyes, love was at first sight. Love was at first sight.
Secret doors, down corridors, she'd wander them.